My name is Dennis Nigwe. I hide to smoke and drink. I know smoking is bad for me, but I do it anyway. I don't like people to know that I smoke and drink alcohol. So I empty the alcohol into a container and drink it, then throw away the bottle. That way you think I'm actually drinking petrol. By the way, this container is generally used to fetch petrol in my country.
Uncle, you are drinking alcohol and you want to smoke.
Is this in alcohol? Is this in no petrol? Is this in cigar?
But I saw you putting it in your mouth. And why are you drinking petrol?
I'm trying to see if it's condescent. Am I stupid to drink it?